起きたか?
My vision was blurry, but I understood that Rin was right beside me. I stretched out my hand, and she held onto it. Her hand was somehow different from Kyosuke's. Smoother. Yeah, I wonder why. What about dinner prep?
大丈夫。心配ない。
As small as her hand was, at that time, it seemed the most reliable thing in the world to me.
息はまだ休んでいろ。
Yeah. Good night.
了解、オーバー。
Whoa, Ren, that's dangerous.
Let's watch calmly.
She can do it.
Let's look for Ren, watch her.
Meow. She's tugging at a cat that was clinging onto a column in the passageway. Meow, meow. She gently placed the cat back on the ground. She extended her index finger and scolded the cat. Meow. The scolded cat seemed somewhat downhearted. Meow. 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 She's totally spoiling him. Meow.
Meow.
Meow. That's totally not possible. While she is occupied with one of the cats, others had started swarming around the column. She's clutching them, catching them one by one, carefully placing them on the ground. Ren cocked her head. Looks like the new task had arrived. She took the scrap of paper from the cat's tail and unfolded it. I got so close I could smell the fragrance of her hair, and I took a peek at the scrap of paper. Heal 2A1 from lovesickness. Oh, you sure are sharp today. Well, Ren's not stupid. Oh, alright, sorry. We're running out of time, let's hurry. She stopped suddenly and I bumped into her. What? That's likely. You don't want to? Why? We don't have much time either, so we've got practice after school. So how about this evening? Or we have time. We don't have much time either. Okay. She gave a guarded nod. She came mentally prepared, so she could even talk directly to someone she didn't know.
I'm glad you know me too. You looked at me. Yeah. Well, I guess we could be a bit famous.
What with Misato and the rest always causing a commotion. Hey, it's not about whose fault it is. Well, it's partly because you're always kicking him down. He repeated himself. It'd be insane to reveal that that it's a cat. So she just didn't say more than that. Definitely avoiding the question. Wow, Kengo lost to it. I've never seen that happen. It's beyond all expectations.
いや、誰も呼んどらん。呼べよ。すげえたくましそうなのが真横にいるんだからさ。勝手に行ってこい。ああ、言われなくたって行くさ。予備マイクを忘れず、剣豪から回収していけ。オッケー。俺の戦いをとくとご覧あれ。
Masato headed for the darkened school. In his place, Kengo returned. After being consoled by Ren, he was on the verge of tears. The hell? Never seen Kengo lose to him. Come on! Belongs in a dumpster, Masato in horror. Come on. Riki's notes. Fight! Masato, come on, you just need to do that like twice. Wow, he lost too. Everyone loses to the fucking unknown life form. Kyosuke should be next. He's our leader after all. Oh, sure, you were going to avenge us. That's true, but. Well, that might happen, but. Shut the fuck up. It felt incomplete, but it certainly seemed like something he thought of by Kyosuke. I'll leave it at that. Fucking hilarious. What's this about? I racked my memory, and then I remembered. Heal 2A from lovesickness. I recalled the contents of that scrap of paper. Rin was now entrusted the role of matchmaker. We made a promise that she wouldn't do anything when I wasn't around. That's why she was standing here now. Hey, you said her name right. So close yet so far. Wait, it was? No, that is Sasame Sasasegawa. But her feelings probably did read Sasasegawa. She lowered the fist she was shaking before.
やっぱり馬鹿にしてますのね。あと、理想の男はどんなだ?見てくれとか性格とか具体的に教えてほしい。土日もソフトボールの練習。理想の殿方は剣道部の宮沢様。これでいいかしら?No。うん。ありがとう。She
proceeded to walk down the hall, her minions flocking nearby.
しかし どうしたものだろう?
It's a problem her ideal man is Kengo, huh? So, we're getting right to the point all of a sudden? Before that, do you know who Sasasegawa is?
なぜかやたらと廊下ですれ違い、毎回挨拶をされてるからな。ああ、she's
making a move on you.
で、なんだ?どう答えたらお前たちはこの話を終わらせてくれるんだ?
I hate you.
それはもちろん、こっちにその気はないんだ。こっちにその気はない。これで満足か?
You're a big help. You're doing great, Kengo. Afterward, we headed to Class 2A and called Aikawa.
君たち、どう?
あった。まず安心してくれ。ケンゴにその気はない。ケンゴ?宮沢さんがどうかしたの?実は、笹瀬川笹美の思い人はケンゴだったんだ。Aikawa
had a distant look in his eyes as if he stiffened.
だから、ケンゴの方にはその気はないって言っただろ?逆にチャンスじゃないか?じゃあ、ケンゴの魅力とは何か? まずそれを考えてみるか?
Nothing. Is that okay with you, Aikawa? He was unable to hide his shock.
Kengo is big and scary, but strong. His
Well, if you think about interns' masculinity, strength should be very important.
Daro? その強い剣をSasami の前でのしてしまえば、お前に惚れるに違いない。
Look, if that's what it was, she'd be into Masato.
でも、僕スポーツもやってないし、絶対勝てないんだけど。
True. So what now?
そうだな。Sasami は私が誘い出しておく。
本当にやるの？
やる。
We're cleaning up the place after practice.
そうだ。こいつを買っておいた。
He took out a flat bottle.Oh, what's that?
ローブ用の油だな。カバの手入れに使うものだ。備品もいっぱいいっぱいだからな。少しでも大事に使ってやらないといけない。
だ、塗り込みはいいのか？
まあ、よく磨くとだいぶ綺麗に見えるようになる。
Wow. I should go get a rag and brush it right away. Just handed him the glove she's been wearing.
なんだこれ？破れてるじゃないか。
え？The part about the net was worn, and there was a gaping hole in it.
最初からそうだったから、そういうものだと思ってたぞ。
お前、よく今までこれでやってたな。
Sorry, I didn't notice it was torn. Thinking back on it, she was always training her pitching skills and didn't have any opportunities to catch the ball at practice. Is there a replacement?
残念だが、ピッチャー用はもうない。そもそもこれ。皮もガチガチだしな。なんとかならないか。
ならばこれを使え。
うん。
Gergaya tossed a glove to Ren.
ボロいな。
廃品を修繕したものだからな。だが、よほど手入れも行き届いていたようで、皮の状態も良好だ。ちぎれた皮紐と中のフェルトを少々変えただけだが、十分使える代物になってるだろう。
Wow, where did you find that?
野暮用で部活の廃品を集めているときに、ちょっと。
Picking up garbage, does she mean? She cast a glance at her side. Right there where Haruka stood. So it was that?
まあ、そんな感じさ。
なんだ、ぴったりじゃないか。
柔らかくて使いやすいな。
She had already put the glove on and was trying it out.
ちなみに、ソフト部の廃品のようだ。
Yeah, I see. I noticed that there are initials written on it. SS. Sasami Sasasagawa! Well, you can't possibly mean it's Sasami Sasasagawa. She sniffed it.
Sasasashiu ga suru!
She took off the glove.
それは私がわざわざ拾ってきて修繕までしたものだが、君はそれをサササ州という意味のわからん理由で邪険に扱うのか。
Hey, I'm sure she smells fine. Probably
ごめんなさい。
Tastes fine too. She was apologizing sincerely. I was almost moved by it.On the way back, Ren saw the glove on and she was clasping her hand and enjoying its texture.
よっぽど気に入ったらしいな。
これはすごく使いやすい。持って帰ってお手入れだ。
それは何よりだ。
Gergaya nodded with a satisfied expression. Good, good, good.
あら。
Ah, it's Sasami Sasasagawa.We suddenly happened to cross paths in front of the dormitory. She must have been training until late in the evening, too. There's a black cat down by her legs. She was into her went into her defensive posture.
こんなところで奇遇ね、夏目凛。見たところ、あなた方は練習の帰りかしら。相変わらず無駄な努力を続けているようね。けれど、所詮あなたたちのはただの玉遊び。崇高にして純然たるスポーツをしている私たちからすれば、ちゃんちゃらおかしいものですわ。
にゃ
ー! She hadn't listened to a word of hers.
どこまでもコケにしてくださいますわね。あら、それは
君のグローブじゃないのか。
ええ。買い替えた時に どこかに行ってしまったと思ってましたわ。
She's looking at it with fondness in her eyes. Rin looked at the glove and then at Tasumi Sagawa. She pushed the glove into her hands. She turned to Kurogaya. But is it really okay?
いい判断と思う。私は
綺麗に修繕されてますわね。うん、差し上げますわ。
何？私だって団長の思いでお前に返したんだぞ。お前が大切にしろ。
そんな思いを持ってくれる人間に使われた方が幸せでしょ。
She thrust it back at Ren. Oh my god.
なんですの？
いや、特になんでもない。
敵に塩を送るという言葉もあるでしょ。あなた方のような玉遊びにはそれでちょうどいいのではありませんこと。
君は面白いキャラだが、もう少し素直になった方がいいな。何かリン君を羨むことでもあるのか知らんが、私たちならいつでもメンバー募集中だぞ。
I would love for her to join.
そんなこと。
なんだ。
そんなこと全然全くちっともさっぱりこれっぽっちもありませんわ。
やれやれだな。
だから何ですの。
Seems like she had some hard time dealing with Kurogaya.
別にあんまりムカつかないし、これは普通に使わせてもらうぞ。
もう好きにするといいですわ。
If doing what I wish means you have to join the team, okay.
ナツメリー、覚えてらっしゃい。
いつも思うんだが、何を覚えていればいいんだ。
それは全部よ。
まず何よりお前の覚えづらい名前が問題なんだが。
Oh no, it's easy to remember Sasami Sasasegawa. It's hard to spell it. Easy to remember it.
Sasasegawa Sasami ですわ。本当に覚えてらっしゃい。
With those words, she left us. The black cat followed after.
あなたはついてこなくていいですわよ。
Does she not like cats?
なかなか愉快なライバルを持っているな。
ライバル？
Look, it isn't that what Sasasegawa is always calling you.
ああ。正直どうでもいい。ムカつくこともあるから、あんまり関わりたくないが。
Hey, stop it. Sasasegawa's rival didn't even register with her.Thinking back, she was unusually reliable lately. She's not shy as she used to be. She can even call Kamari her friend. And she has an overall positive attitude toward things. Yeah, it's different to see. Huh. Yeah, I really consider her reliable. It just might be... No, I don't want to expect us to win. I can only pray she'll keep pitching until the very end. Yeah, I don't expect to win either because Rin actually is a really unreliable pitcher.Okay, Rin, you can't give up 3 runs. That's your goal. Prove to me how reliable you are. You've pitched a shutout from 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. It's not really a shutout. You've gotten people on bases. Score-wise, it's been a shutout. Let's fucking pack it in. 3 outs. We go home. It's in the heart of their lineup. Not even the heart. We're at the top. Take it home.Not a good way to start it, Ren, to be honest, but you know what, whatever. Get it. One down. God damn it. Can he still get it? Okay, Ren, you've gotten 2 people on base. Just get it. And out.Base is loaded, Ren. Please to God. Please. Ren. Please. Thanks. Ren, there's one out. We win.
We win.
Game set.
Haruka's MVP. Oh, thank God. We didn't even have to play the fifth. Hell yeah. Still gave up one run. Who cares? Haruka sealed it. Oh yeah. Good job, Haruka. You're a good girl. Wow, I was nowhere near the top. Fucking Komari! The winner's Komari. How frustrating. Seriously? You can never know what will happen in this world. Break time. Ren appeared with a solemn look on her eyes, face. But she headed straight for Masato, not me.
Masato, nanto omae ni yo ga aru.
Now certainly a rare occasion.
Te koto wa kinniku homen te koto da na.
Shibaraku atashi wa ippiki to dake asobu. Dakara hoka no neko ga jama shi ni konai you ni shite kure.
As far as I could tell, it was the first time something like this had happened. To begin with, it was her policy to not even acknowledge that she'd played with cats. That she plays with cats. She gave him some kind of small pouch.
Okay.
He accepted it without asking for an explanation. As we made it to the passageway, cats began gathering around Ren. Masato wedged his gigantic figure between the cats and her. As he spoke, Masato took out the small bag he received from Ren earlier. He shook its contents, and some kind of powder fluttered in the air. As soon as he did that, all the cats started wagging, wiggling their bodies in unison. Was it catnip? He hauled that up half the cats in his arms and walked away through the passageway. He meant to be planning to return for the remaining half later. I looked at Ren, and saw her holding one cat in her arms. Is he special today?
Yeah.
What do you mean? She was contemplating how to answer for a while. Seemed like a difficult subject for her. And it finally dawned on me. I saw the deep wrinkles all around his eyes and the traces of old age. He didn't have long to live. Why don't you take him to a vet? He's speaking from experience? She nodded. You can't leave him alone?
もちろん、寝てる時はそっとしておく。でも、起きている時は一緒にいて遊んであげるんだ。この年になると、ほとんど寝てるんだ。
You really are a cat expert.
他の若い猫とも遊ばなくなるし、むしろ鬱陶しがる。
Then wouldn't it be better for her to leave him alone?
いや、だからこそだ。残り少ない時間だから。 一緒に遊ぶ。マイルスもそれを望んでるんだ。どれだけ年老いても。飼い猫は一緒に遊んでほしがるんだ。他の猫に邪魔されずに、飼い主と二人きりで遊びたがってるんだ。だから、たくさんスキンシップして、たくさん遊ぶ。そして、お別れの時が来たら、さよならする。I see。悲しくなんかない。
She says, though, anticipating my words, and walked ahead with her head held high, up high. And I began wondering, exactly how many cats does she have? How many more goodbyes will be waiting for her in the future? Kyosuke is always picking up cats and giving them to Ren as a present. Doesn't that mean that this will always keep repeating?
なるほど.
I've come to ask Kyosuke about it in person.
で?
Well, I mean, if you're only worried about like the very end of it, it's kind of ignoring everything that happens in between. Everything eventually has to die. It doesn't mean that you should just be ignoring it and not enjoying life while it happens. Doesn't she have enough of them already? That's exactly why. It means she'll have to have a lot of sad things waiting for, but she has a lot of good things that happen in between then. What? Why did he start talking to me about me? He shifted his gaze outside the window. There's Ren swinging the bristle grass in the air, and a small shadow trying to catch it, his movements failing terribly. Yet he wanted to play with Ren no matter what. He wanted to spend his last minutes by her side, and so he was desperately trying to catch the dangling toy. That's when what I saw when I looked out.
Rin wa ganbatteru zo. Wakareba kore de mada 2 shikime da.
Only the second time, I was astonished to hear the truth.
1 shikime no toki wa sugoku taihen datta.
Oh, I'd imagine that.
Ore ga na. Aitsu wa torimidoshite hitasura naite.
Yeah, Rin would definitely be like that.
Ore ga umete yatta. Sore kara oshiete yatta. Toshi oita neko tono seishikata wo na. Oita neko wa hotondo no jikan nete iru ga. いつまでも飼い主と一緒に遊んでいたい。他の猫に邪魔されずに愛されていたい。最後のその時まで。
What Rin told me before had been an echo of Kyosuke's words. It's only the second time for her, but she's already putting what she was told fully into practice. Without getting upset, without crying, she's trying her hardest. It's just as Kyosuke said. I am weak, while Rin's trying to become stronger.Rin kept tending Miles with all her love. On the evening on the third day, he passed away. The following morning, we all made a grave for him together. I didn't see her cry. Perhaps she had already shed her tears in solitude somewhere. But she hadn't let us see that, so either she was trying her hardest. After she had given a silent prayer, Kyosuke was the first to speak.